Hey everybody, it's Mark, Clockwork Bear here, coming back for part 12. Yeah, 12 of Doom Eternal. And, you know, last one I got a little ragey. Hopefully this time around it won't be so bad. If you're new here, go ahead and subscribe. Go ahead and hit that like button and comment if you need to. And let's just go ahead and jump right in. Start.
Magnificent, isn't it? Now quickly. The Con Maker is nearby. We must stop her before she completes the ritual and gains full control over the Icon of Sin.
That's pretty crazy. Having a look around. I'm not missing anything. This music is fucked up.
Thank you.
go ahead and use that token. Oops.
Cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
I couldn't sneak through some of that.
The stronger. There's a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
Look, there's like this whole other area that I didn't even use. Alright, there's nothing down there. I'm sure it's just this one. Thank you. Seriously, when those things started exploding, I was like, I can't see. To not double jump, to just jump. There we go. Maybe this one is a jump once. Once. There we go. Platforming in this sometimes really pisses me off. Arsenal. That's done. Can't do that one yet. I deserve that though. Who's hitting me? Oh my god, that was so close! Someone else here, I know it. I don't think I got a complete message. Shit. Got him. Things going on. Whoa.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
Let's do it, Vega.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of Sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
All right, that's fine. Kidding me. One of those. Where is it? Goodness. Go, go, go. Ah. At least I know they have one of those freaking spawning mobs now. And take that out first. There you go. Man. Wow. Go ahead and take that. Thank you. There's one, there's another. Be a lot of edits on this one, that's for sure. Time. This has been tough, guys. Seriously, wow. I mean, it's been fun, but definitely tough. Save that. My arsenal, though. I got 8. Yeah, I don't really care about that. am I going? Sneak up on me like that. Where's the other one? Oh, I need weapons. I need some ammo. I need duckies too.
of sin inside her. The seal has been broken. Now the demons can pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise. Dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
That's really freaky. Is that something I need to shoot, or...?
Conmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
For millennia, we have survived. Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human. Once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
I'm the man, baby. I think I got it. What is that in the air? That doesn't matter now, I died. This is ridiculous. No, this is fucking ridiculous. What's hitting me? This is ridiculous. This is fucking ridiculous. No. Oh my god. I didn't like have to do it that way, but I did it. That was ridiculous.
You have destroyed all that I was meant to rule, and are just to retain them in servants to our beliefs. You have broken the holy seal of Erdak.
Fun. Don't get me wrong, it definitely was fun, but wow, so many deaths I gotta edit now. I didn't even do that well on the summary. Okay, guys, thanks for hanging out, and if you're new here, please subscribe and hit that like button and comment if you want to, and we'll see you for the next one, okay? Have a good one.